Good morning, everyone. How's everyone doing today? Bowl, the chocolate shreddies challenge I'm doing next. Haven't done a challenge for a while. Shout out to my big G, Dave Shields, for this one to do. And the thing is, heat the chocolate shreddies, the full box, and then I got a bowl yesterday, only two quid. Hopefully it should fit it. Here we go. Like I said, here's the bag. Hopefully that should fit this. Too easy, I thought it might not fit, but all did. Oh, out of the way. The milk. Gonna just fill it. Hope so. Full milk as well. So you see it probably turned chocolatey when I'm doing it. Like I said, it did feel. So the chocolate shreddies challenge. God knows how long this will take me. But this is my favourite cereal. Here we go. Like I said, I don't know how long this would take, but this will fill me up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, Vince's Apple. Really, I need like a proper camera so I can film it while I'm timing it as well. We'll do that probably next time, hopefully. shout out to my big G, Dave Shields, for this challenge. Got a full box of chocolate shreddies challenge. So 6 minutes on the video. Don't forget, like I said, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thanks for support. I know I'm not talking much, but I'm trying to finish it. Kind of will finish it. 11 minutes and 32 on the video. Don't forget to thumbs up the video. Just keep me thin for a while. Probably good for other challenges. started this challenge at 9-ish. Minutes in the video. Like I say, the bowl was only £2. Pig. Piggy Wiggy. Slowly but surely. going to drink some of the milk. See how many shreddies are left. See quite a bit though, I think. Like I said, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Fences of Paul. Oh, built me big minks right now, so. Trying to drink some of this milk because I can't see this shreddies properly. More, I think. Sorry about that fuse, I had one of my stepsons came down with his foam plane, so I had to freeze it. So I drink most of the milk now, so nearly there. Like I said, chocolate shreddies challenge. Give me a little breather as well, isn't it? Starting to hurt now. Wanting to eat for a while. Like I said, a big shout out to my G, Dave Shields, for this challenge. Cheers for this G. Good choice, I think. Starting to hurt now. I'm going to carry on. Oh, that stinks. I just pleated the chocolate shreddies challenge. It's all in milk now. Yeah, like I said, it's all in milk now. I'm not drinking it because I feel bloody sick now. So I completed the chocolate shreddies challenge. Like I said, it's only milk now, but bloody hell, I'm not drinking it because I feel sick. I did go to the toilet and I thought I might have been sick. So yeah, like I said, I completed the full box of chocolate shreddies. Thanks for the my G Dog, Dave Shields. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, Fences of Paul. And catch you on the next video. And bye for now. And don't forget to smash the like button. Don't forget to hit the notification bell. And catch you on the next video. Bye for now.